Thank you, Brian, and good morning to everybody. Firstly, I'd like to acknowledge the traditional owners of the land on which we're meeting, the Gadigal people, and pay my respects to their elders, past, present, and emerging. Look, I'm excited to be here today to launch the next phase of a project that I've been personally involved in since its beginning back in 2015. The theme of this forum is data powering better energy outcomes for consumers. Good decisions, as we've heard, for the interests of energy consumers requires good data. The Australian government is committed to supporting best practice and lowest cost delivery of energy to consumers. I'm launching the National Energy Analytics Research Program, NEAR, today. The NEAR program is building an ongoing capability of cutting edge data analytics in the energy sector. And we're building it to help us transition this rapidly changing, complex environment of new technologies towards a more affordable, secure, and sustainable future for energy consumers. Over $20 million has been committed to develop the NEAR program as a partnership between my department, the Department of the Environment and Energy, CSIRO, and AEMO. The NEAR program is the next phase of energy data analytics, building on the energy use data model, or the EUDM, and that's what this particular session is titled. The EUDM was a pilot system. It was born out of the National Energy Productivity Plan, and it was developed with CSIRO to address critical gaps in energy use data for better forecasting, planning, and policy development. Now, I want to take you back to Dr. Finkel and his review of the future security of the national electricity market. Dr. Finkel identified data and energy as a key driver of innovation and fundamental to the evolution of the energy system. He recognised the EUDM pilot program had demonstrated success in supporting new AEMO forecasting capabilities, reducing the costs of managing the power system, and enabling greater adaptability and innovation as the system and consumer use changed. The NEAR program will build upon the ongoing capability to enhance energy market security, reliability, affordability, and efficiency through the delivery of two core elements. First, the NEAR program provides a platform that serves as a growing repository of energy research and also integrated data. Now, this platform is already online and brings together over 100 energy data sets, many that have never been accessible before, and are linked in new ways and are supported by related research and tools. Most of this is openly accessible to the public, and it's been done that way to foster new sharing, research, and innovation. But the platform also provides a highly secure, protected environment to safely share and research non-public data, critical for better outcomes. Secondly, the NEAR program delivers an extensive research program of new cutting-edge data science to continue to develop data sets we've never had before and to help solve the policy and planning problems we've never been able to solve before. Strategic oversight of the program is provided by a close joint partnership between the department, CSIRO, and AEMO. This partnership brings data and expertise together to ensure the NEAR program meets the research needs of market operation, forecasting and planning, as well as short, medium, and long-term policy and innovation to support better consumer outcomes. The pilot platform has already delivered significant additional capacity to AEMO to help them reduce system costs and improve reliability through more localised regional planning. Now, I'll just give you an example. 10 years of localised substation load data has been brought together from across Australia and linked to a wide range of local weather and demographic data. With this data, machine learning has been used to build detailed forecasting capability down to the local level, with localised models of the behaviour of air conditioning loads and rooftop solar panels. The ACCC has also used the platform, working with CSIRO to evaluate the effect of current competitive tariffs on different types of consumers, to inform their recommendations on cost-reflective prices in the retail electricity price inquiry. CSIRO simulated the impact of real tariffs available in the market against more than 1,000 real household load profiles. This analysis showed that many consumers may not see the benefits expected from many of the tariffs, and it provided new insights into current competitive retail offerings and consumer behaviour. Coupled with the consumer right data, which has been a focus of the last day and will allow consumers to better access and use their own data, the NEAR program will support the development of innovative new services which consumers can tailor to their own needs. This will empower customers to use their personal energy data to find the best deals and to lower their bills through more relevant advice. These projects are only examples of work already undertaken. There are exciting and extensive opportunities ahead through ongoing research collaboration across energy markets. And I'll just give you a few examples. We're bringing together information on our buildings and built environment to better understand how they drive consumption. We're analysing businesses and industrial energy data to obtain a more complete picture of energy consumption and a better understanding of productivity improvements. And we are taking new approaches to understanding the diverse needs and impacts on vulnerable consumers. Bringing together data sets and making them accessible to deliver policy, research and operational outcomes has been no small achievement. From the department's perspective, the benefits of this for delivering a policy and evidence-based policy, more importantly, can't be understated. The NEAR program has the potential to revolutionise how we think about the future possibilities of our energy systems and markets, particularly with respect to how they can deliver lowest cost energy to consumers. I encourage all energy planners, policymakers, and researchers to get involved, to collaborate, and to get the benefits of the NEAR program in what is an exciting era for energy analytics. I'm very excited about this. Thank you very much.